Mimi nitaomba rais namna hii, nataka kuzungumza niseme.
Ndugu, hakuna kuomba rais.
I want to say that
nataka kusema namna hii.
Hakuna cha kuomba leo.
Mturi in this evening. Yes. The speaker himself has threatened me on the floor of the house. He said if it was happening outside parliament, he would fight me physically.
He's a man. He said you will be able
he to said, like... and that's what I want to tell him. We say chuma chake kimotoni. It has started now. This is the time the house has started now. And we would want to show them shape up. Or otherwise, they'll shape out.
Are you saying, Mheshimiwa, that you will, as members, impeach the speaker?
Yes. That's the process. That's the process that we are starting. And he will go.
He will go.
Yes. That's what we are saying.
But one thing, let me able to say, he actually